Favourite World Cup memory?
Being part of the first one in 1987.
My first game as a 20-year-old.
Obviously, Johnny Wilkinson's drop goal.
Jonah Loma's try against Scotland in 95.
The coach came up to me and said, look, Zinzin, we want you to do the haka. We want you to lead the haka.
When Thierry Dussoutoir stood up to the haka in the final.
Scoring a hat-trick against Romania for England in New Zealand.